job of the week. Today we're here in downtown San Antonio at the St. Mary's Garage, and I've got my friend Aurora with me.
Hi Aurora.
Hi, how are you?
Great, how are you?
Good.
Thanks for having us.
Not a problem.
She's here to talk to us about a job. What job are we talking about today, Aurora?
We're talking about our maintenance mechanic one position. We've just opened up and we're looking. We have two of those positions, but we're hiring for one of them, and it just takes care of all our garages and our parking lots. Anything, it's our jack of all trades, you know, anywhere from electrical to mechanical to plumbing to just, you know, our basic hands-on person trying to just keep our garage. Setting up for certain things, but sometimes it's, you know, if we have a little, you know, water leak, or, you know, from some of our sinks or anything, if there's lights that are out, we replace those lights within our garages. We coordinate anything with our HVAC systems, or maybe there's something wrong with one of our elevators. They'll be the person to call our elevator contractor saying, yep, come on down, we have an issue. And we just make sure that our facilities are up and running and ready to go.
Okay, so this person is tasked with maintaining and repairing the facilities at the parking garages?
Parking garages.
Okay.
We currently have four parking garages.
Oh, okay.
St. Mary's Garage, Houston Street Garage, the Convention Center Garage, Central Library Garage, and then we have seven other lots.
Oh,
lots.
So the four garages and the seven lots. I mean, I imagine that person's really busy.
Right. And there's a team of maintenance staff that we have, but he would be the mechanic position under this. And then we do have some other supervisory and other positions that assist with that.
Okay, so what is the ideal, what are you looking for in the ideal candidate for this position?
An ideal candidate, just like someone who can get their hands dirty and just ready to get going, that knows how to identify things. They don't particularly have to fix everything. They just need to be able to guide on what is the next step. They may be able to fix it, and that's awesome. That's great. Some things are just simple repairs, but other times we know that we need somebody else, one of our contractors, to come in to fix it. So it's our troubleshooting and repair.
Troubleshooting and repair. Okay, well, this sounds like a great position for the right candidate. Is there anything else you'd like to share with our viewers about this position?
No, it's a great position. Our downtown operations, the parking facilities are a vital part of this.
Yes.
So it would be a key member in our team. And the requirements for the position is a high school diploma, and I think two years of experience.
Yes.
And just come on in, and we're ready to serve and ready to have you on our team.
Great. Well, thank you so much for letting us join you there, Aurora.
No problem. Thank you for having us.
Great. Well, if you're interested in joining our team as our next building maintenance mechanic one, then I do encourage you to go onto our website at www.sanantonio.gov/careers to apply. Also, if you like this video, then I encourage you to click that thumbs up button, comment down below, and subscribe. See you next week.
Bye.